So just to give you a brief introduction, I've got an Alesis Power Strip 8, providing power conditioning, of course, to all the rest of the equipment. I've got the XR18. I've got a TC Helicon Voice Works, standard DI, Ultra DI Pro from Behringer, and a headphone amp, the Power Play 4 channel. I like to be able to use that to get a very good mix in ear of what's happening.